can show demonstration so you can look. Hand is like that. Then put here. Few seconds, you can relax and concentrate. Can do 3 times. And this is, of course, this mind breathing exercise. And then this is really good for your kidney. And intestine, you need to choose. So much you can turn. And why we are doing this? Because of the, we forgot exercise for the hair and skull and skin. So this is really good for the, like, you know, this is a skin you need to remove. So that's why it's really important. This is good for the, like, headache, hair falling, and dandruff. So many reasons. And moving eyes. This is everybody now these days looking on a computer, television, and they forgot to eye exercise. This is the eye chakra, we call. This is our eyeball. You need to move all. This way, much you can, you know, much you down. Then you move. We just only looking this, and then that's all. But we not move like this. This you need to strain our eye. Also exercise you need. And from here, this ear hearing, and for example, ear ringing problem. And hearing less power is increasing. This because of the really good for exercise. And this in all like nada protocol we call. So heart, liver, lungs, everything is here, this point. And also we are doing acupuncture. So this way we can morning like 1-2 minutes exercise. It's good for the everything. And then we whole body warm up, heat. Then after this, whatever you want. If you have more exercise, if you have more yoga, meditation, whatever. But this morning, this is really easy. When you sleep, you just wake up, remove your blanket, and then practice. And within 10 minutes, you save like 2-3 hours. Okay? And then same times, of course, physically exercise, everybody doing. Mentally exercise nobody, might be really rare. Some yoga and this of course. Then this when you inhale and you hold here, concentrate, you know. And same times your mind all like close in relax and peace. So after 10 minutes your difference. Okay, so that's why this is how we call mind breathing exercise. And this everything is like, you know, in our muscles, nerves, and everything. But only we don't have much this, but energy goes to the whole through body. And one thing is someone too heavy, you cannot walk, and you can do like cycling. Just sleep, maybe 10-20 degree, your head up, and just your feet. This is really good walking. Knee, hips, and if you're jogging, sometimes you're pressing in our knee cap and ligament problem. Okay, maybe too much information, maybe not good.
It's very important for us.
Thank you. Yes, thank you. Thank you.